بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. السلام علیکم ویورز. ٹوڈے آور ٹاپک از وٹ از ڈیراویٹیو. ڈیراویٹیو از ایکچولی ویری امپورٹنٹ کانسیپٹ ان کیلکولس اینڈ اٹ ہیز اے وائڈ اسپریڈ ایپلیکیشن ان آور ریئل ورلڈ. سو وی ول ڈسکس ٹوڈے ٹو تھنگس: وٹ از ڈیراویٹیو، وائی اٹ از سو امپورٹنٹ. آنسر: We know that functions represent numerical quantities in this real world. Before we jump into the derivative, we discuss like why functions are very important, why we study them, and what is their importance. So the answer is that functions represent numerical quantities in this real world. For example, function may represent in mathematical biology the number of infected people, the number of recovered people from certain disease, the number of, you know, the number of population. It may represent, for example, in business community, it may represent the profit, it may represent the cost, it may represent the revenue. In, for example, in statistics, the function may represent the probability distribution functions. In imaging world, function may represent images. So for example, and in particular, all medical images such as MRI, X-rays, CT scans, ultrasounds, and PET images, all are functions. Okay, so this is very important sentence. Okay, for example, let's see how they are functions. We know that these are medical images, for example, brain images, CT brain images. So in maths, these images are regarded as functions. Similarly, for example, this is a heart image, and in maths, these are functions for a mathematician. So images are functions. Basically, images are actually are regarded as functions, and functions have a lot of application in our real world. For example, in industry, to check whether bottles are partially filled or completely filled. So this camera and computer, you know, uses algorithms to check whether bottle are partially filled or completely filled. So functions are used, and images are used even, you know. For example, this is application of images as well as this is application of functions. Similarly, this is industrial application of functions or images. Similarly, the application of images are equally like functions. Like for example, DARPA horse in robotics, this is a DARPA horse, and to navigate itself, it sees through camera, and of course camera captures images, and images are functions. Similarly, this autonomous drone, in order that it flies, you know, autonomously, it needs to capture images, and images are functions. So in order that this autonomous drone can see, it needs functions. So these you can see, like, functions are everywhere around us in the real world. For example, this is application of you know, this is an automatic tank which sees through a camera, and it capture images. In other words, they capture functions. So functions and images, you know, they have applications, and these topics are important, you know. They have a lot of applications. Now we move back to the topic. So everybody knows their importance in our daily lives. Now come to the point. The derivative is a tool which is used to analyze or study a function. So in order to study functions, the concept of derivative is a tool. For example, how it is a tool? For example, here we have a medical image, and we want to study it. For example, how we want to study it? We want to study that what is the area of this tumor, or what is the volume of this tumor, suppose we have another question, whether it is a cancerous tumor or it is non-cancerous tumor. So in order to study these things about this function or this image, many tools are used, and one of the tool is the derivative. So derivative are the tool to study functions, to study images. So the derivative is a tool which is used to analyze, study a function. Definition. In calculus, what is the definition of a derivative? Let f be a real valued function. Let f be a function given to us which is real valued, defined on open interval I, that is a function with a domain open interval. Then the derivative of f is itself a function denoted by f prime of x. It means that the derivative of a function f is itself a function denoted by f prime of x. It is itself a function, which is obtained by the following limit mechanism. How the derivative is obtained? Let's see the formula. F prime of x mean the derivative is obtained as f prime of x equals to this limit mechanism. This is obtained by this limit mechanism. Okay, limit h approaches to 0, f of x plus h minus f of x divided by h, provided that this limit exists, mean that derivative can be obtained by this limit mechanism, this limit formula. Once we evaluate it, we can get the derivative on the left hand side. To derive other form, sometimes in application and in questions, we need other form as well. For example, this is the another formula for the derivative. Let's see how it can be derived. It is so simple. Put any input, suppose x naught, in one, in equation one. Okay, so this is input x. So here put x naught. Okay, x naught is equal to limit h approaches to 0, f of x naught plus h minus f of x naught divided by h. Okay, now if this is x naught and this is the gap h, so we get x naught plus h. Call this new value x naught plus h as x. And by equating x naught to other side, h is equal to x naught x minus x naught. And what are the limits? When of course when h approaches to 0, so when this is 0, of course x is equal to x naught. So mean x approaches to x naught. So this formula becomes, after this substitution and this derivation, we get f prime of x naught is equal to limit x approaches to x naught, f of x minus f of x naught divided by x minus x naught. Here you can see f of x naught plus h is substituted as x. So here we will get x, the minus sign is on its own place, f of x naught is on own place, and h is replaced by x minus x naught. So this is also a formula or a definition of derivative of a function. So if you have any question, so please feel free to ask. Thank you.